First time trying to get two on the drive.
Yeah, that one. What one's
that?
No, give me a heap. I need it. Yeah, that'll do. On ice, baby. You doing one to the dome? I think you should.
Nice colour.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm feeling all the
good vibes. Tasty, innit? We're still on.
Is this the stuff from Home Bargains?
It is indeed.
Right, we'll give the tubes a little update. So, it's Bank Holiday Monday.
Mm-hmm.
I've been out. I did a 10k walk, which has been decent, but we haven't been very productive, have we?
No.
We've done
loft stuff, and we were really productive yesterday.
Yeah, we've just done loads of shit jobs. Today I've been in a bit of a mood. Yeah, I think it's just all this going on with, well, being in isolation, we just are still not knowing. I think that's what's put us in a bit of a slump.
That's the thing. Today we'll know.
Yeah, so today's the announcement, isn't it? So we'll find out later, but we're finally going to try and train. So let's better put a scoop in there. I'm on an upper session, and I do want to do a little bit of conditioning because we've eaten a lot of chocolate. Also, to fix the slump, Beth has made cookies, which are legit, aren't they? They're decent.
They're better than the last ones.
That one.
That one. Oh, that's just your tits. Bossy's going for an apple.
Are we going straight in?
To match your apple. What, are you going straight in, no water?
No, I've got to have water after.
Okay, do you want some water?
That's just water.
It's just water. To the dome.
I'm scared you get it, bro.
Wish it round.
Oh no!
Oh no!
For
God's sake. It's gone everywhere.
So sour.
Tastes good though.
I'm covered in it.
Oh. Stay here. Oi, oi. That might not be the case right now. So, the website is finally finished. When I say finished, is Beth and I have just gone through all the copy to make sure it's all, there's no spelling mistakes or anything, and all that is good. So, Alex is putting the final finishing touches on it, and then we can put the website live, and then it's all about everything that happens post once they've gone through the website. But yeah, it's good. I'm really, really excited to have this actually live, hopefully by the end of the week. We are missing Nando's this much that we had to go and get them.
We didn't go out just for that.
No, we didn't, but we end up seeing these while we were out. Oh, so
smell them.
Had to try them. Smell like Nando.
Nando, but it's a grocery.
Taste test. I wonder if they're, I like a lemon and herb.
They're
going to
be quite spicy.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's got a little kick.
They taste like Nando's, but they're really nice.
Really nice, with a little peri kick, in my opinion. Solid wood bang. Oi, oi, to the new YouTube banner. What do we reckon to that? So, as you would have seen, new YouTube banner and all of that sort of new style is going to match my website. And that's why I'm trying to make the transition on Instagram, YouTube, and all that to make it all flow so it all fits. This video is going to go on for a little bit longer in terms of we're not going to have three videos this week. We're going to have two because I haven't filmed mad amounts of content. I mean, at the minute, my content, the best bit of content we've had in this video so far is eating Nando's flavoured crisps. So not much has been going on in isolation at the minute. I think because I've been eating poorly, I eat all my Easter eggs pretty flipping fast. It's just gave me no motivation to get up and go, which I need to snap back into. So today we're back tracking calories. We also had the delivery for our kitchen sink and unit. That looks all right. Oh, shit.
and Beth is up to her standard. I'm pretty sure in the last video you were sat exactly there watching Friends.
Yeah. I have done washing and clean the kitchen and stuff.
This is how we finish our ride.
Can you see that?
Don't know, probably not. 27k. Don't wear a jumper when you ride, especially when it's sunny outside. That is hot.
Beth is still watching Friends.
True story.
You say you smell my sweat.
Hold this sec.
Sweat patches?
Not really.
Black?
Maybe. No, I don't know.
Success. 27k. An hour and 10 minutes. Not bad.
I need to put my hand in the lamp.
Look, this is what happens when you get furloughed. Nails and friends.
Okay, operation. How fast can we build this unit? Set up a time lapse. 3, 2, 1.
Hours later, you put it on the wrong way. For the second time.
Yeah.
Third.
Can I have the screwdriver, please?
Yes. Looks decent. I mean, many hours later.
Put the tap on just to see what it looks like.
Yeah, go on then.
It's our little
skid wall. Don't worry about that. What? And then the toilet is going next to there, which is
around there.
That was a stint. I mean, you can tell from the mess everywhere.
Yeah, one or two arguments with that one. That was probably...
He's a very aggressive builder and he breaks a lot of things.
No, you're you're very... She's like a snail.
No, you just got to do it right. You just go in all guns blazing and break it.
No.
Don't lie, didn't you break something?
No.
Yes, she did.
She's
you
pushed.
Know, you know something's telling the truth.
No, she couldn't do something, so then I made it up.
No,
did I
didn't.
Not?
You broke it.
Could you not do it and then I did it?
No, you
did it. Well, you couldn't do it and then I did it, and now it works.
Not at all.
That's exactly how it went. Well, I better end this bit here, otherwise there'll be another domestic. Another good job done. Fence panels up. Now they all need painting. But the garden is... coming along. This is the new Patagonia cap. What we found to this? Little trucker number. Had to get a new cap, didn't I? Because, well, one, Beth's broke my other one, didn't you, she?
What?
Broke my other cap.
I didn't break it.
Well, you made a fox eat it.
I didn't make them eat it.
The fox just chose to eat it. And yeah, the quarantine cut is getting bad. So yeah, that's for that reason only.
What's it like to live with me?
You're
like
grim, but you're
also... It's choking you, isn't it?
It's like a bonfire.
This is lethal.
Oh no.
Peri-peri shell.
Why is there so much of it?
We'll be able to save that little bit. It's because you broke the lid.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean you have to knock it out.
Gonski's that lid.
Okay, on that note, I think we're going to end the video. We're going to watch Money Heist. That's what we've been watching. It has been a... Well, it was one of my favourite series. We watched 1, 2, 3 only recently, and they've just brought out series 4. But it does make me choke still.
I'm
in the bad box. And yeah, this has probably been a slightly less productive vlog. oh my God. Jesus. It's going to happen. You're going to have days like that in isolation, but feel like it is what it is. We'll be better. We'll make better vlogs. This vlog's got no real concept to it, but if you've watched it anyway, I appreciate it. Hit the subscribe button anyway. Your boy does make some half-decent vlogs, and I will definitely see you in the next one.